out of those waterways, jump on a barge like we just did, run across, or cross over Levy like we're gonna do, to get out of the state-owned area and on the private property. This property is 1,700 acres, all privately owned. My third cousin owns it, we lease it. It doesn't make my lease any cheaper. I think it's going to be double.
Yeah, the relative discount, of course.
Yeah, no family discount.
Real pretty area, a lot of wildlife, real big population of alligators.
17,000 acres?
1,700.
Camera, I'll get a picture.